Hello, I'm Krona, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. Last episode, we explored the top of the Crystal Peak, and we got another piece of pale ore, so we can reforge. But first, I'm gonna go to the Lake of Unn, or Unn. So I can just imagine the knight just sliding on the bench the entire way past it. Just like, yep, now I'm well rested. Oh, this is where I fought Hornet. I was so confused for a second because I was like, I don't think I fought the broken vessel over here. Onward. What's up here? Nothing, but there is something over here. Called it. Nothing over there. Hi. What is this? Shape of Unn. Okay, bye. I don't know what to think about that. What does Shape of Unn do? Increases the bearer's net mastery. Hold on a second, when did I get two more charm notches? Reveals the form of Unn within the bearer. While focusing soul, the bearer will take on a new shape and can move freely to avoid enemies. Okay then. Hmm. Interesting. Close enough. Yeah, next I want to reforge my weapon. Nope, not that. Naturally. What happens if I get hit with this? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, that is pretty broken. I have 12 hearts at the moment. That is very broken. But it takes all of my notches. It does kind of suck. Oh, never mind, no. I just didn't have Soul Catcher on. For who knows how long. Anyway. Ignore me being an idiot over here. Yeah, I think the next upgrade on the... City Storms, I think. That should be it. No, not that. Yes. This nail is going to be so powerful. There's enough speed. An ornate door made from glistening metal. Yeah, elegant key would go in that. Oh. Figure connected to a device. Examine closely? Sure. Shade Soul. Tap left shift to unleash your more powerful spirit. Ooh. I thought that was going to be a boss fight, honestly. Well, that's very helpful. Well, actually, there's this one over here. Don't know what kind of key that one takes. Well, time to go back this way. That is very satisfying. No, that was perfect. Oh, you've returned. I see you have some pale ore. A rare, fine metal, that is. Give me the ore and some geo for my efforts, and I'll reforge your name to make it stronger. Ooh. Ouch. Well, now I know I need 2,000 geo for that. Sit on this bench here, so then I have a safe point nearby. Oh, I see. Yeah, you're doing good, Billy, Bob, and Joe. Just bouncing around. guys really do have an explosive temper. Oh, tiny thing, you climb high, seek the knowledge of these lands. This ashen place is grave of worm. Once told it came to die, but what is death for that ancient being? More transformation, methinks. This failed kingdom is product of the being spawned from that event. One prefers its mind not be pride, is rather unsettling. Okay. Aha, another warrior finds the way to our fair Colosseum. Ours is the final destination for all seeking trials of intense and deadly combat. All one has to do is place their mark upon the trial board and of choice, and lo, the arena's gates will open. There's a small fee attached to each trial, but I'm sure as skilled a combatant as yourself will have procured a wealth of geo. Now, before you draw your nail and rush eagerly to the battle, I'll offer one quick word of advice. There's a warrior's pit just below here, where others like yourself await their own trials. I strongly advise using it to rest up before placing your mark. Oh, and have no doubt, I'm a fearsome warrior myself. Don't go judging me by my size or my current constraint. The Colosseum beckons us both. I'll be back to battle soon. Make a contribution, and you can enter the trial of the warrior. Alright, well, next episode I'll try and fight this guy. Don't know who he is, but we'll try. For now, have a good one.